Loading. Ciphering judgment.
Are you ready?
Death count.
Welcome, I'm Kamuro Tetsu and you're watching Death Count, where I play video games on the hardest difficulty. And we are at level 4, Magma Mausoleum. So, magma, so I'm assuming there's going to be a lot of hot fire. Y'all got some hot fire in there. So, I just saved. I have the poison blade, which I can shoot poisonous. Poisonous farts. And that's very dangerous. Warning, unexpected lava. Test subjects are flammable. Please do not leave test subjects next to lit torches. Or lava. Who's writing this stuff? Oh yeah, it's definitely hot in here. And I have my dank ass, stinky smelly, jabby jab jab sword.
Death count activated.
Okay. So far so good. I haven't died yet. What the
fart?
No, eat this! Look up on the die! I don't think he gives a shit. Okay, it slows him down. I get it. It slows him down. Shit. Come on, Gollum. Okay. Run!
Flawless victory.
Okay. Alrighty then. I can deal with that. I don't mind fighting stuff like that as long as it's not cheap ass jump scares. Now, I just need to say something. Probably to you guys, this game doesn't look like much, you know, graphically wise and stuff like that. Okay, I'm very afraid of hitting this because I have a feeling. Okay, I didn't do shit. But in VR, it actually. The hell? Oh, that thing's not even human. I mean. It's not even humanoid. Well, I already knew that. Whatever. Okay. I just have a feeling if I... Okay, I didn't do shit. Please don't kill me. Oh, well, that explains that. Okay. What? Okay, I can't even hit that again. What the hell? Okay. I just have to do these one at a time. Alright, now I'm sure this one is available. Okay. Well, I mean, you have to be a pretty idiot. You shouldn't have to... That shouldn't be an issue. If you get hit by that, then you were not paying attention. How does leadership allow this to even happen? Are we built on an active volcano? I mean, seriously, what the hell is going on? Tay, I don't even know what the hell is going on. Like, okay, what the fuck? Oh my god, here we go again.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. This is easy. This is easy. There's no problem. No problem. It looks intimidating. It is not intimidating. I mean, all this blood, all these dank people that died. I mean, can you imagine being the assholes that have to clean up this mess? It's ridiculous. All right. Skeleton man. Hey, you look a little bit more armored. Okay, I need some room here. Whoa, you can strafe now? Upgrades. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Suck it. Hey, I see your ass. Like that. Come on, what do you want? Huh? Yeah. A darkness lives in us all. Yeah, I know. It's called Death Count. Alright, music is getting too intense over there, so I'm not ready for that. A skull! Wow, you look lovely! Nothing to say, huh? Alright, here we go. Alright, I see two locations of where fire might shoot out. Oh, okay, I see a lot of... Alright. Obviously, fire's gonna spit out if I step on this. Shit! I'm running! Fuck! I died! No! Alright, here we go again. I just got two. Alright, see, I just got too excited. Yeah. I let it intimidate me. It's simple. Okay, I got two right there. Okay, I'm just running. I'm turning. There, see, that's all it is. That's all there's to it. Simple. I died there. I am ashamed. Shit. Screw you, fire. Oh no, not another joyride. Hey, Skull, how's it going, Skull? Hey, you, how's it going? Death, fire, and death. The demons haunt me. That's great. Yeah, I don't know what these skulls are for, but hey, good thing I'm collecting them all, right? Now here, I just have to ride along. Nothing's gonna jump scare me, right? Perfectly safe. Hey, hey, how's it going? What beautiful eyes you have. What's going on? I'm hearing a lot of stuff. The sound. The sound is what gets me. What's happening around me? Totally fine. This is my house. My house looks like this, guys. Hey, look, a white torch. That's a first. Like I'm saying, this is just like home. It's the sounds. And the suddenness and the sudden, oh great! Now we got red dankness going on now. This is perfect. That was a nice ride. Thanks for that. I think I'll save now. Light these torches. Key locked. That's obviously the main demon in this whole area. Shit, okay, that scared me. I mean, I only have it like full ass volume. Okay, so they all shoot at the same time? I don't know what that did. Oh, okay, it's a switch for the bridge, got it. Yeah, give me that red crystal. Run. Hey, that was easy. Okay. I'm not gonna die by stuff like that again. I got this. Wait, what? I mean, I got the red crystal. Do I have to go back? Because that's what's happening right now. What is that? There's a lot of shit that I can't even get. Like, can I get out of this? Or does it just automatically just always go? Like, stop. Stop. Damn it. Like, it's too difficult for me to just pop out. Just jump out. Ew, I have to write the whole damn thing. Hey, how's it going? You pissed? You look pissed. Or you can kiss my ass. Okay. I went all the way back. Is there a door anywhere? Oh, man. Was there a red door anywhere? I don't think so. So weird doing this and not seeing my hands. It's weird. I expect to see my hands. It's fun riding this dank. This dank cart. Can I get out? Thank you. Need a key. Got it. I know I need the key. But where's the door to this? Ah, oh, here we go. Made the wrong turn. Someone looted this place. Got the key, yay! What's this for? That's fantastic. But I got the key, that means I can, Oh God. That means I can unlock this door too, right? Right? I mean, right? God damn it. No, I cannot unlock that door. Just wasted time going all the way over there. Just trying to get the door. If I had an inventory, I'd be able to tell if I had a key, but I don't. So I guess I'm going in here. More dank fog, what the fuck? Damn sounds, swear. Yes, I got that. All right, death trap dungeon crap. Okay, that's easy. All right, I got this. Woo! Little Tomb Raider stuff there, a little whatever that is, don't know. Prisoner corpses have gone missing. Here's the thing. A guardsman swears he saw one walking away on its own, like a zombie. Great, once I might have dismissed such talk these days. It's hard enough to sleep here as it is. What the hell? Sleep where? On the ground? I see no beds. Oh, great. I need a cream-colored gym. Where do I get a cream-colored gym? Hello? Anybody here? I need a cream-colored gym. Holding blocks. See, insane. Again? Insane? Something tells me I don't want to go in there yet. I need... Fuck me! Okay, I can deal with you. Come on. Come on, you death count wannabe. That's right. You got nothing. Hey, I just noticed that my sword is crystal colored. Holy shit. I need a cream colored gem. What was the point of that? There was nothing over there. Here we go again. More holding cells. Okay, we obviously got... Excuse me, microphone. Oh, yeah! Yeah, I definitely want to go down there. That's a great idea. So you want to become a lot more holy, definitely go down there. Yeah, look, another holy hole. A holy hole. If you fall down there, then it'll be a pretty gory hole. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Because, you know, it's like a lot of gore and it's a hole, so yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's lovely. There's just a lot of dankness death down there. Seems like a perfect place to go. How about not? Please be another door open. Yay, thank you. Oh? Even the rats are dead? It's a little ridiculous. Just a little bit. You got dank rats, literally like dank rats running around. And now I hear a rat eating something. Eating someone's brain. Okay, I'm pretty sure that maybe, yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, give me that skull. I don't know what to do with those skulls, but I got them. It's probably just like a collectible type. No, oh, what the fuck? No, bad skeleton. Come on. Bad skeleton. What? What? From what? I was clearly not in front of him. I mean, I was in front of him, but I wasn't right in front. I wasn't kissing him. Yeah. It's ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh fuck! God damn it! I didn't want to walk forward. I want to walk sideways, then forward. Not forward already. Ah. Do I have to fight you? No, I do not. Yeah, how's it going? Suck a dick. God damn, he ran like a mother humper. I don't even know how mother humpers run, but it looks like that, alright? That's how it looks like. You die now? Yeah, die. Your mother's so fat that... Never mind. Yay, got the... Yippee, I got another trophy. Trophy for wasting everyone's time times two. That's a trophy. Ah. Stupid, I'm trying to sleep here. This is so relaxing. I just look at this wall, the ceiling. The ceiling looks amazing. The ceiling. Are we there yet? No. We're not really there yet. This is definitely a door that can be unlocked by a gold key, and I have a gold key, so. Yeah! Just to get another dank key. That's awesome. But look, now I can actually walk here. That's cool. I dig it. Now let's see if I can actually get this item over here. Okay. Alright. What is this? The hell is this? Okay, it's a crystal dickhead. All right, crystal dickhead. I got a crystal dickhead. Anyone need a crystal dickhead? Cause I have one. What? No, I don't even care anymore. I don't care about the letters. I just don't care. You know, I don't care about you either. You just stay there for all I care. Just stay there and suck a dick. Suck your own rocky ass dick. I'm not gonna do it for you. You just stay there for all I care again. I'm just wasting everyone's time again. Am I gonna get a trophy number 3 for wasting everybody's time times 3? Hope I do, because goddamn. Wasting your time, wasting my time. I don't even know anymore. You know, I'm like, God damn it, man. Hey, you! How about you suck a dick? Oh, yeah. Suck a big one. Run like a mother humper. Do you want to know how mother humpers look like? It looks like that dickhead right there. That's how they look like. Alright. Give me that dank red crystal. Thank you. I'm gonna open this dank ass door for the fifth time, or I don't know how many times. Hey, the skeleton again. Hey, you wanna die again? I'm gonna kill you again. Come on, swing your axe. Boom, you swung it. I hit you, you swing it. I hit you, you swing it. I hit you again. How about this? Now you're dead. See, now you're dead because you messed with the best. You messed with the best, you die like rest. Give me this skull for unknown reasons, just for the hell of it. You know, it'd be faster if I just loaded. You know that? Why don't I just do that? How about I just load game and I just load this? How about I just do that? Instead of just going through the whole damn thing again. Because now at least I have... Look, see, that's way better. I have this open. I got crystal dickhead. So, yeah. So, now I can just move along. Alright, don't run. Do not try to swallow the fireball from the back. Alright, it's a bad idea. It's a very bad idea to try to swallow the fire. What the fuck? Okay. Goddamn sound effects, man. Swear to God. Swear to God. Swear to God. No problem. It's easy. Dank red mist all over the place. Whatever. Whatever that has to say. I need a cream-colored crystal. Someone give me a cream-colored crystal. That's just a waste of time going that way. Holding block. See? Insane. Insane in the membrane. Because it's just insane here. Hit this dank switch to open this up. Destroy this thing. Destroy that thing. Just for the hell of it. Right, whoever put crates or freaking barrels there. Hey, dank ass. Whatever you are. Little rat. Go eat some cheese. Sorry, there's no cheese here. Just eat some goo. There's a lot of goo. There's a lot of goo in the last level. Right here is just dank ass fireballs. Flaming fireballs. God damn it, skeleton. What a piece of me? Come on. Come on. I got a nice charged up crystal. What? How is that happening? What? How? Is he extending his arm to say I can get two areas in front of me? I'm backing way the fuck up this time. Dickhead! You like that? God damn. Freaking bastard. Okay. What the hell is the point of that? There was nothing even there! Ugh. I'm so pissed. I'm losing my own voice. God damn it. Ugh. Alright, I got it. Anything want to surprise me now? I already read that. Not reading it again. Hey, you! Suck my big dick! Alright. Actually, I don't want him to suck my dick. I don't want that. I want him just to stay away from me. Someone's looting the hell out of this place. This whole place doesn't even make sense. I don't get it. Okay, these guys can shoot fire. I know that much. Oh, that's just lovely. You know, that's lovely. Okay, you guys have a long recharge, so that's good. Oh, they can turn, though. That's for sure. How about no? All right? How about no? Can I hit you? What the fuck is that? You want to fart now? From your mouth? Oh, thank goodness. But what's over there? Oh, yeah. I don't know if it's even worth it. I need to know. I have to know. Yay! They're coming. Oh, God. I see their eyes burning. Nope. Don't want it. Nope. Y'all guys can just stay there for all I care. Stay there. You know, fart from your mouths. Attention! Suggestions that we have built inside an active... That we have built inside an active volcano are highly inaccurate. Please continue to ignore the lava. Ignore the lava. Ignore the jello. Ignore the big ass worm monsters. Ignore the skeletons everywhere. Ignore the mother humper that's running around trying to scare people. The relaxation pool is closed. Please do not attempt to swim in it. It is full of lava. Jeez, I feel sorry for the bastards that decided to swim in a dank ass relaxation pool, and then lava just came out of nowhere and just made a barbacoa of their ass. I made it. This is level 5. I can't do it anymore. I just can't. I died way too much there. Anyways, kind of losing my voice, but thank you so much for watching. I'm Kamuro Tetsu, and you just watched the Death Count video. Okay, here's my microphone. And like always, rock on.
Death Count activated.